fellas! It's me, Mark, and this is my wife, Diane. And today, gagawa kami ng reaction video dito kay Alisah. Siya po ay contestant dito sa X Factor UK. Tama ba ako?
Tama ako.
X Factor UK. So, papanoorin po namin ang kanyang video. Samahan nyo kami. Actually, first time namin papanoorin yun. Hindi pa namin alam kung paano siya mag-perform. So, let's go!
Let's go!
We're back with the girls now. I'm back with another wild card, Mrs. O. Who is your wild card?
Oh my lord, I want to thank the public for giving her back to me because this little girl has a huge, huge
young
voice.
So, pinapanood na po namin siya, mga kaibigan.
I'm Alisah and I'm one of the wild cards. My X Factor journey has
yung
been a real
is, this is my
gorgeous.
Now
by you know, you're just this tiny little thing with a voice given from God.
Jordin Spark.
I'm literally
Sparks.
The comeback queen because it's like, a 6-year challenge, I really fought hard just to go through. I
wanna hear. Sumali na siya sa The Voice Philippines. Isa siya sa mga runner-up. Runner-up, second. Second season, The Voice Philippines.
I never thought that I will sing Bang Bang wearing 6-inch heels.
Last
oh my
week.
God! Judges Houses was when Sharon told me I didn't go through.
I'm so sorry.
So,
it's like my X Factor UK is really over.
She's only.
And
she's
my
only,
mom told me, if you believe in yourself, the people around you will also believe in you. And now,
so nasa wild card na siya. So you have to believe in yourself.
I really need to work hard. I just have a few days to learn my
vocal
and
si
all the stuffs that I needed for the live shows. I can't believe I'm here. Oh my gosh, my dream is.
So if you have a dream,
song,
hold on to your
to
dreams.
You?
Every part of the lyric is just, it's just
because
my journey.
In God's perfect time,
I just want to sing my heart out.
It will come.
I am so happy to have you here.
Oh, come
first,
on.
You have to believe in yourself. Alisah Bonaobra, Filipino pride.
There was a time I packed my dreams.
Lamig. Parang kaboses niya si Lea Salonga.
Thought I'd reach the end, baby, that was then, but I am made of more than my yesterdays. This is my now, and I am breathing in the moment, cause I looked around, I can't believe the love I see.
Parang tumatayo yung balahibo ko. Yo! Merong giggle factor. Galing ko mas okay yung version niya kaysa dun sa video. Siguro mga 5 ano siya. 5-3. Filipino pride! Pusikat dolls.
This is my
now. Filipino pride! Filipino pride! Alisah Bonaobra!
Alisah, that song is absolutely
pwede ba tayo mag-vote dyan?
Because this pwede is your now. Vote yung mga Pinoy dyan. You always should have been on the show. It's almost
okay
like
lang,
a winner song, you know? And I love a power ballad with a key change from a great singer. And you are
yeah,
a great
singer. Yeah, of
course! Singer. You're a great
performer. She's a good singer.
You've got great soul.
No doubt about that, yeah.
I love the way you fight back, Charles.
Yeah.
This girl is
no doubt about
that,
yeah.
Alisah, you are my little Disney warrior princess. You just hi-yahed and karate chopped all through that song. But you did it with grace, you did it with poise, you did it with strength. I freaking adore you. I look at you and I'm like, that's my little ninja Latina sister up there.
Your performance
there. There. Like Lulu said, yeah. This is your now because that's your stage and you just
look at your performance. Sobrang nakaka-proud na.
Are you happy, Alisah?
Yeah. Hello, baby
bear! I tell you, everybody says in this contest that they really want this and they really need to be here. I know your story.
Yeah, yeah,
I know
yeah,
what
yeah,
you've
yeah,
gone
yeah,
through.
Yeah, yeah.
And you know happy what? Bear. With a voice like yours, you're going to be here to the end, Mrs. Yeah. I am so happy. So happy.
Thank you, judges. Warrior princess there. At least every time I interview you, you're either laughing hysterically or crying hysterically. I think tonight it's probably going to be a little bit of both. How are we feeling?
I don't know, I just get so lonely.
And you're a Marine. You have had to fight so hard to get to his, like, boot camp.
Okay, so naway yung nagustuhan nyo ang aming reaction video. Talagang nabigla kami sa performance niya. Tumayo ang aming balahibo, pinagpawisan kami. Talagang na-enjoy namin every second, every word na binabanggit ng kanyang mga bibig. At talagang sobrang proud kami kasi... Okay, that's it. If you like this video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.